Tiffany from Daisy Farm Crafts, and today I'm going to do a tutorial for this little adventure sweater I'm making for my grandbaby Jack. He gets to go to Alaska this summer, and so this is a variation on some of the different sweater patterns that I've made, but this one's made with Red Heart Super Saver. So things are adjusted a little bit for size, and then of course design colors and whatnot. So anyway, let's get started.